continuous ease. My words form leaves and deciduous trees, and they fall in slow motion down past Old Kent and Whitechapel, all the way to parks, lanes, and fairs in May. I dare to say some even nudge up against your nephew's left shoe. I watch him fetch too. It whispers and sketches of blue trees with green sheep. Now who believes dreams speak? What seems bleak becomes noticeable. It gleams deep so we can cope with the dull. And these are my watchdog water dragons. And I guess that I'm just a jar, drifting by the tide, and I hope that a star will lift me to reside in the hands of a single soul that can relate to these drawings. My fingers cold still can make by the force that drives the cogs in my clockwork, that lights my way through the fog in the hot dirt. In your youth, you're just blowing in the wind, then you see the truth and they throw you in the spin of this vicious cycle. It won't clean the stain, and I think it's vital. I don't seem the same when I look in the mirror, see the long haul bound, when I'm stumbling, crumbling, and it all falls down. Like, do you feel the rhythm and light? Steal the living and light. Will you kneel and listen to yourself? The only person that can peel the prison walls away. They all fall to dust, and y'all will say we can call it trust. And if we call it trust, then all of us can get down together and live tall and just. Cause I never plucked an eyelash, I only wished it goodbye. I said I never plucked an eyelash, I only wish this could fly into books, poems, stars blooming, movies, theme parks, themed art, cartoons, a Scooby, it soothes me, it's all the same, don't confuse it. Boards and video games, create the music, just use it. Children, thank you very much, and aware that you're building a sanctuary up. Cause reality creates the sadness, we rely on these things to escape the madness. Night to indulge, but I can tell by your stare, our calming ground is that we're both aware. My first TV murder, the night they made me pour my hope into a closet of 1984. But when I wrote something lovely with my ink, I stopped being Humpty Dumpty on the brink of losing my balance. I found it, shit, it was a point, man, the feeling I get when I'm alone but we join hands. Chill it out, but I'm bound by a necklace. I don't know, but I get a little reckless. And if I don't make it to the end of the road, I don't even know the weight that I will unload. I wish I could relapse another time, turn back the tap, discovered rhymes, back and forth, the fourth and back. A yell pulled me in, but that chord went slight.
Just me in my room writing rhymes. True, listen when you barbecue outside or indoors, jam-packed in the club. Going 60 in your car, you can feel it in your blood. Me in my room writing rhymes. True, listen when you barbecue outside or indoors, jam-packed in the club. Going 60 in your car, you can feel it in your blood. Let's build a world of our own, so start to gather rocks, the Shire's known chatterbox, to build a home for unfathered kids and guide the population across the harbour bridge. The harvest is controlled.